lovely people. I know it's been a while since I've done a video, but I've been busy with the holidays and all that good stuff. So let me catch you up on to what's new in Melina's world. Let's see. My dog had puppies. Oh yeah, she had three puppies. Two boys and a girl, and I called them Roman Reigns, Nikki Bella, and Rey Mysterio, after a couple of my favorite WWE wrestlers. I know I'm a dork because I still watch WWE, but don't hold it against me. It is what it is. What else is new? I've been hitting the gym a lot more often. As you can tell, the guns are still good. So that's pretty much, it's pretty much all there is. My son turned 6 recently, and oh, this boy is getting so tall. He's past my hip now. I'm just like, dude, slow down. Stop growing. Stay a baby. But that's not happening. Probably wondering why I'm recording this in my kitchen. There's horrible lighting everywhere else in my apartment. So, yes, I'm a dork for this. But, again, don't hold it against me. I want to talk about the fact that I have a doctor's appointment next month and how excited I am because I'm going to interview my doctor. Why I'm even bringing her is because she's an amazing doctor, and as an HIV positive person, it's very important to have amazing, good doctors because you're living with this the rest of your life. I mentioned the gym for the simple fact that it's not only good for you mentally, I mean physically, it's good for you mentally as well. So, you know, being HIV positive, there's more than just taking your medicine and seeing your doctor. You gotta make sure everything's good. You gotta be HIV strong, you know what I mean? What else am I gonna say? Oh, of course. How are you guys doing? What's new in your world? I'm interested. I'm actually really curious to know. How's everybody? How's life? I mean, mine is great right now. So, really not so much to talk about other... I mean, if I talk about anything else, I'll just be basically bragging. So, I'm not gonna go there. But just know that that even though it's been a couple of months since my last video, everything's fine, and I'm really curious to know what's going on with everybody else and what's happening in their lives. So leave a message or a comment or email me, whatever. Do what you gotta do, but let's talk. Let's have a discussion. That's all I'm gonna say. So take care and be blessed.